I started off pretty bad, actually, and I was running very slowly. And then as the year progressed, with some guidance from my coach and the, you know, drive to do better, I ended up as the second fastest freshman by the end of the year. And then in track season come freshman year, I was also the fastest on my team. So I worked my way up and into the fastest in my grade at my school at the time.